welcome along to you all to today's cup final. Cup football, always very special, and to have a final is brilliant. Today, one of these teams will be walking away with the EA Shield trophy. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith will be providing the expert analysis.
Yeah, hi, Martin, and I can sense a real buzz in this stadium today.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Ousmane Dembele plays with Marco Reus in the wide positions. And they just go with the one striker up front. Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Douglas Costa plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Mario Götze. And he could get away here. The defenders today are going to have their hands full with Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Well, he's got those wonderful assets of being lightning quick, Martin, but a fine, deadly finisher. And we might just see that out here today.
The pole with the goal touch, Robert Lewandowski.
Yeah, he's answered the call as he's gone through his career. Never disappointed. Kept his feet firmly on the ground.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Götze! He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And he won't hit any better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom line.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Javi Martinez. Tackle goes in. Peace check. That is a tackle and a half. Douglas Costa just working away to try and find an opening. And here comes Robben. Surely, well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that... He never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. It's good play until they got that challenge in. In quickly. Boateng. Arturo Vidal. Here's Douglas Costa. This is one of the great comebacks, really, financially, from almost ruin. Borussia Dortmund were in terrible state. But they've sorted themselves out and given Bayern Munich plenty to think about in recent seasons.
Yeah, and for that, Martin, you've got to give huge credit and thanks to Jurgen Klopp, who's left the club now, of course.
On the attack here. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Arjen Robben. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. He went in well. That's a free kick, a foul by Thiago. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Well, great skill on the ball here, and the crowd loving that. That's a delightful dribble. Robert Lewandowski. Arturo Vidal. Here's Douglas Costa. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. To put them in front, and he's put it away beautifully. Could this be the goal that means silverware for them? The EA Shield, no less.
Well, if that is the winning goal, it would be fitting to win any cup final.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Attacking well here. And they've cut it out. Now Ribéry. Thiago. Arjen Robben. Douglas Costa, nice return pass. It's looking good, this move. Here's Douglas Costa. And they've got it back, thanks to that slide tackle. Javi Martinez. Here's a chance to attack. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner now. And the cross coming in. Schiller! They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Douglas Costa. Arturo Vidal. Robert Lewandowski, Douglas Costa, Andre Schürrle. 2 more minutes to play of added time. Into the attacking third. The shot's on! A goal! Well, we still don't know which way the EA Shield is going to go here today, now that they've let in this equaliser.
Well, they look fairly comfortable for time there, but we've got a game on our hands now.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. That's the Bayern Munich getting the second half underway. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. He went in well. Dembele. Frank Ribéry. Looking to play his teammate through. Now Robert. David Alaba. Thiago. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. He's awarded the free kick. Peace check. Robert Lewandowski. Ribéry, very brave goalkeeping, coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Andre Schürrle. Comes in strongly. Vidal. Thiago. Onto the attack now. Great passage of passing play there. He can put them in front, and there's a score here, and that has significance because they're now into the lead. Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. That is a free kick. Javi Martinez on the attack here. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Offside here, Arjen Robben. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's coming forward with some danger. Dembele. And he could get away here. Castro! And they pulled it back level. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Look at that scoreline, 3-3. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Marco Reus. Here's a chance to attack. Rice! Here's Douglas Costa. Arturo Vidal. Still 20 minutes to go. Arjen Robben. There's good progress with this attack. He's had a go here! Oh, it's to put them in front! That's gone out for a goal kick. Into the attacking third. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. And in he goes with the tackle. Aubameyang. Javi Martinez. Cut out. Shots on here. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Here's Ribéry. Thiago. Well, it has to be sorted out one way or another, but at the moment it's nothing between the two contestants for this cup final.
Yeah, we thought they'd be evenly matched, two good sides, and so it's proved out there.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Arturo Vidal. Here's Douglas Costa. In comes the challenge. Robert Lewandowski. And he gives it back to him. It's good play until they got that challenge in. It's a very good interception. Good forward play from them. Good challenge. Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? It'd be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a successful side. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. 3 minutes to be added on. Royce. Arturo Vidal. 90 minutes. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. We've got one coming on now. Crisp defending there. Thiago. Jerome Boateng. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Douglas Costa. There's some potential in this move. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. And now he's looking for some support. And here's the shot. This with a chance to go into the lead now. And that's a goal. Bayern Munich. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Kicking off again, 4-3, the scoreline. Now Guerrero. Well, they're in a good position here. Marco Reus. Jerome Boateng. Return ball. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. That throw has literally tossed possession away. On the attack here. Very good passing from this team. Cut out by Ribéry. Maybe the cross. Some options now for the pass. In quickly. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. André Schürrle. Here's Kagawa. Here's a chance to attack. Promising build-up until that challenge. We've got 2 added minutes. Well, what a contest. We go into the second period of extra time. Vidal. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. This might be it. Oh, and that's a penalty. Well, he's given a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref. It was a clear foul, and it's a clear penalty.
Great penalty. I don't know anyone more confident about taking penalties than him.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
It's game on again, 5-3. On to the attack now.
Shots on here.
Now Ribéry. André Schürrle makes a challenge here. Aubameyang. Here we are, 8 minutes still to play. That's cut out. On my watch, 6 minutes to go in the second period of extra time. It's a terrible play to the rescue, and how? Shinji Kagawa. The break is definitely on. Rice! Oh, he's missed it. And that's a surprise. When he gets a chance like that, the next thing you expect is the net to ripple.
Well, I think everybody in this ground thought the net was going to ripple because he is normally so clinical.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. Aubameyang! Such a range of goals from Aubameyang. But he loves getting into scoring positions. Well, it's still not definitely over. They've got the one goal back, just the one behind now, but time really is against them.
Yeah, they won't lie down, this team, will they? Have they got enough time now? That's the question.
Well, the referee has brought it to a halt here, and Bayern Munich have won the game.